Charge of the Priest from Athalia by Mendelssohn, and is going to open the Youth Symphony of the Southwest concert on November 6th at 7 o'clock in the Acadia Theater. All Youth Symphony concerts are free, ladies and gentlemen. All you really have to do is show up, find a seat, and enjoy the music. This particular piece was taken from a biblical text. Those that are interested in following the daughter of Ahab and Jezebel can find it in 2 Kings chapter 8 in the Bible. We're going to feature our two co-principal violists, Rose Gwydarczyk and Ethan Buell, in a performance of Carl Stamitz's Viola Concerto, which will be rather dazzling and special, so we don't want you to miss that. And we're concluding the program with the Overture to Euryanthe by Carl Maria von Weber, one of the great overtures of all time, and in front of an opera that never got off the ground. When you stop to think of all the effort that people put into these operas only to be survived by the overture, it's tragic. But we are blessed with this overture, and we're going to play it up round for you. See you there.